Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Cult. Just picking up right where we left off. I've gone around here. Doesn't appear to be anything to no walls to blow up. Nothing to pick up, it seems like. Nice that you recharge just a little bit, like naturally. And I'll probably use that Q ability just because I have such low health. Well, there goes the health problem. Oh, didn't notice that. That one's top to bottom. Oh man, I was hoping I could get around that. That might be what I want to do next time. Just kind of aggro all that. And then lure them into that crusher. Is there another one? Over here, yeah. I guess if those guys don't get smashed by it. Thank you. that's what they want me to go up here, I guess. What does it want me to do? Walls to blow up. Over there, a wall to blow up here. Back into the trenches. Ah, so this is where we were. That's that area where we first got the shotgun. This is where we just went into that area. No way up to that section. Enemies are not back. Nah, guess we're going the normal way. I guess we could have just... What's that for then? Yeah, I don't know. That seems a bit unnecessary. Enchant your SMG to fire a projectile that slows and damages enemies on hit. Yeah, should do. Keep on forgetting.
Yeah.
This is gonna be like a boss fight or something. The minefield. I was assuming that I'd have to use my ability. See him. Maybe I couldn't have seen them until I did it once at least. Yeah. I almost ran right into that one. Around the other side. Underground facility. Oh, that was it. I'm gonna quickly check how long. That was almost 30 minutes. So the first one will be a bit long, and the second one will be a bit short. But I really enjoyed it. I really. Oh, sorry, I'm stretching. It was really fun. I can't really think of anything to complain about. So I wish that, I don't know, maybe I was blind. I wish that I feel like there's a couple spots that I missed where I was like, I want to go this way. That might be the way forward. Let me go the other way. And I'm in a hole in the ground. I can't go back. That's the only thing that's popping in my head, but I don't know. It was really fun. Vibe was really good. Just everything structurally was really nice. Some of those like invisible platforms, it was like, it seemed like as you're supposed to be able to just walk on some of them. Some of them you have to jump, but some of the ones that you were supposed to walk on, it seems like the gaps might have been too big, so I fell through once or twice, I feel. Abilities were nice. I can't remember. I might have skipped over it. I'm not sure if the Q ability was mentioned, like the shield or whatever it is, was like brought up in the demo. I might have accidentally missed it. I'm pretty blind on that part. Like, I tend to forget to look around the corners of the screen. I get tunnel vision. So if it was brought up, I missed it. If it wasn't, it should be. But fun. I'll wishlist it. I might even already have it wishlisted. But yeah, really fun. Looks nice. Nice, interesting story so far. I'm curious about what all the like crystals and the creatures that are clinging to them are, because my first thought is just aliens, but it seems like it's, I guess technically Eldritch stuff is alien because it's not from Earth, but yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.